as you say, cloud is an enabler for broader, I guess, digital transformation initiatives as well. And we're working on a smart buildings research report, which is looking at some of that IoT technology that you mentioned, actually, in terms of measuring occupancy levels, looking at environmental sensors and so on. And something our research picks up again and again is that most customers are looking for adjacent services beyond NPS. And obviously NPS is quite commoditized and, very mature now. And we're seeing that the channel is also looking for opportunities beyond traditional NPS in the form of workplace services. So I know Konica Minolta is, like you just mentioned, is active in a lot of areas. So how do you see that demand changing over the past year, and how is it adapting to focus its services beyond that, traditional NPS offering?
It really has exploded. That acceleration and the digitization of cloud, the consumerization of the workplace, has led to the connected workplace becoming a reality. And it's interesting, you talked about smart cities. If we look at just at the digital transformation market in Europe alone, it's estimated to be $470 billion with a CAGR of 16.5%. What we firmly believe at Konica Minolta is that if you have a strong reputation for selling managed print, either as a manufacturer or as a partner, you can leverage this trust to become a managed service provider. And ultimately, if you do that, you'll secure your future. I just touched on, we're working with partners to enable them to do that. In fact, those who are resistant to doing this, actually, they tend to exit the market via acquisition. Whereas the larger acquiring partners, they're absolutely focused on expanding their managed services products with their contracted customer base. Make no mistake, the largest managed print partners in the industry, if you look at their websites now, you look at how they're rebranding themselves as remote working companies, remote services company, managed service products. So I think ultimately, at the smaller end of the market, it's a Darwinian process.